Hi YouTube world, it's Swoozy. I just wanted to very quickly come on here and show you something. I think I look a little bit like a clown, and I'll explain in just a moment. But I normally do not order the, what are they called? The like those mech collections that they come out with, the special edition stuff. The last time I ordered something, and quite frankly, I think the only time, was about 2 years ago when they came out with the Marilyn Monroe collection, because I just really wanted it because I love Marilyn. And I didn't order at the time and thought, oh, I'll wait till it comes to Macy's. And I went to Macy's the first day it came out at lunch, so it was around, you know, noonish. And they were pretty much sold out already. And at that time, I pretty much just bought what I could get my hands on. So I'm really not into those special mech collections. But I did just see the Prabal Groom. He's a designer, and I hope I said that right. And it just, the packaging really caught my eye. And I was like, well, I'm going to order it just to see. And of course, I checked the return policy and everything. So I thought I would just show you, and it is actually what I have on. So we'll talk about that in a moment. But if you've never gotten anything from MAC, it comes in a black box. And this stuff in particular was very pretty. It's all in gold. And this is, you can see that. Okay. Like I said, I looked up how to say it correctly, and I believe I'm saying it right, Prabal Groom. I listened to it 50 times, and it's just like one of those things that's stuck in my head, and I can't seem to get it out. But you'll notice the packaging comes in these really pretty, they are very pretty, gold boxes, which is different, you know, because MAC usually has the black packaging. So I actually didn't order it right away. I waited until later that evening. I thought, you know what the hell, I'm just gonna order it and I can always, you know, return it. And of course, by the time I waited, I did not get the lipstick that I wanted. They were sold out already. So I ordered only three things because I wanted to see. And the first one I ordered was an eyeshadow duo. And you can see on the back, I think the name of it is back there. Not sure. It's called Terre or Terra, T-E-R-R-E. Here, it's back here. You can see it right here. There it is. Okay, they had three different eyeshadows. This was the only one that appealed to me. One of them was like a charcoal with a little bit lighter gray, and the other one had sort of a corally color, which it didn't talk to me. But when I opened it up, here was my first reaction. It's tiny. Look at this. Do you see how small that is? It's like a toy. Now, it is really nice and heavy. I'm not gonna lie about that. It has a very nice feel to it, and it's beautiful. I mean, you know, if you're into packaging, it's absolutely gorgeous. Obviously, this is what you're paying for, because when I opened it, I was a bit taken aback by what I thought were two very tiny eyeshadows. I'm sorry, I just think they're really, really small. And I would also wager to guess, and I haven't looked at the ounces, that it's smaller than a regular MAC eyeshadow. Now, it is pretty, it's what I have on my eyes, and excuse the liner, it's a little bit of a mess because honestly I was in a hurry and just trying to do this very quickly because I'm getting ready to jump in the shower, to be honest. But I think that's the bad one. No, this is the good one. So there it is. It's all I put on, and let's see if I can swatch real quick. These are the colors, if you can see on the two middle fingers here. So that's that. Okay. I have to be really honest. Now, I will say, once I put it on, I'm going to look down into a mirror here. Once I put it on, I thought, oh, it's really not bad. But I honestly think I probably have colors very like this. So I have a funny feeling this is going back because $40. Seriously? Really? And like I said, I don't order this stuff often, so I'm a little bit... I guess if I ordered it all the time, I'd be used to that. It's very heavy, it's beautiful. I mean, the packaging is heavy and beautiful, but seriously? And like I said, you do pay for the packaging with the special collections. The next thing I got was the lipstick I have on. They had three lipsticks. The one I really wanted was a lighter, kind of a really, I guess, a nudie pink color. The other one was a purpley, which I was like, uh-uh. This is Carmine Rouge, matte Carmine Rouge, I believe is the color. Do I have that the right way? Yeah. And this is what it looks like. Now, very pretty, once again, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous packaging. Not as heavy and substantial feeling as the eyeshadow. In fact, I'm not gonna lie, feel a little cheap. Very pretty, but like, I'm a little bit, this plasticky garbage on here, I don't know, for the price, because this is like, I think it was 30, seriously? And here is the color. And I actually already swatched it, and it's what's on my lips, which quite honestly, I think I look like a little old lady who smeared on her red lipstick before heading out to Walgreens. But this right here is the Carmine Rouge. Now, just out of curiosity, this is my Russian Red, which is also a MAC color that I already own. And this is Dubonnet. And I was just really curious. And then I was trying to find a liner to go with it. And I don't know if you can see, there are actually two lines right here. The one on the far end is MAC Cherry. And the one next to it is Milani True Red. They look exactly the same. I had no idea. So that's what's on my lips. This one is a debate whether I'm keeping it or not, because honestly, I don't know if the color's good on me. It shocked me when I put it on. Now, the more I'm looking at it, I'm kind of getting used to it, but honestly, your opinion, okay? And then I went ahead and bought a lip gloss, and this is the lip gloss, and English Red. This was actually the lipstick color that I wanted. And Monroe, sitting right next to me, he wants to make an appearance. And let me swatch that one right here. Now that's actually pretty nice. And I'm actually, I don't know, I'm curious to see what it does. I didn't put enough on to really see what it does. But I kind of thought, you know, I thought the lipstick was a little too much. Again, I'm not going to lie. I find this feels cheap. It looks really pretty, okay? I do find it to be pretty packaging, and, you know, there's the name again. It's on all of it. But it feels, and even when I, like, go to bed, close it again, it just, I don't know, it just feels cheap to me. You know, which... given the price, seriously? But I just wanted to share that very quickly. I don't know if any of you were heading out to buy any of this, if you had gotten it, if you had bought it. I don't often buy the MAC collections. And I think I know why. Because you're really just paying for the cute packaging. That's really all you're doing. The fancy packaging is what you're paying for. You're definitely not paying for the product. So I may be doing a return with MAC. And as always, subscribe, because we need to get all sexy back. Bye.